Join us online at charlierose.com.
What about something that you are familiar with and have worked with, DHEA?
DHEA is a natural hormone which also goes down with age. It, in the family of cholesterol, as you know, it's a product from cholesterol. It's also made, we find, in the brain and has effect on the nervous system, including in animals. There are very good demonstrations for memory, but also for number of function of the receptor, we call, of neurotransmitters. And this is a compound which is distributed everywhere. It's specific to human beings and higher apes, not all animals, curiously, the distribution. And if you're in good health and do have a normal, let's say, level of DHEA, you don't need it. So it's not a compound you should take. It's not a pill for use. It's
but does it make you feel better? Does it make you feel better?
It makes you feel better if you are not well. That is, depressed people or some people who have immunodeficiencies or trouble of humor, of a difficult skin in aging, and so on and so forth. And we found recently, for instance, curiously, that if you have a respiratory deficit, a lack of oxygen in a way, DHEA will help your pulmonary arteries to stay in good health.
Join us online at charlierose.com.